Hi, and welcome to our channel, Health Info Expert. Today, we're going to talk about aromatherapy. Aromatherapy is a type of complementary medicine that uses essential oils to improve your physical and mental health. Essential oils are concentrated extracts of plants that have a variety of therapeutic properties. It has been used for nearly 6,000 years. With the aim of improving a person's health or mood. Aromatherapy has been shown to reduce the following symptoms: insomnia, anxiety, depression, fatigue, pain, muscular aches, headaches, menstrual or menopausal problems, circulatory problems, hair loss, nausea. If you have any of these conditions that already troubled you long enough, you really should finish the entire video if you want to know several major essential oils already used in aromatherapy, and most importantly, how they can work like a charm and make your life easier. Remember, it is still important to speak with a trained and qualified healthcare professional before using an oil for healing purposes. You can use aromatherapy in a variety of ways, including 1. Inhalation. Essential oils can be diffused into the air or inhaled directly. This method is often used to relieve stress, anxiety, and respiratory problems. 2. Topical application. Essential oils can be diluted and applied to the skin for massage, baths, or compresses. This method is often used to relieve muscle pain, headaches, and skin conditions. Please make sure to dilute the essential oils properly with carrier oils before they touch your skin. Most common carrier oils are sweet almond oil or olive oil. If you are concerned about certain allergic problems, an allergy test may be required. 3. Just drink it. Essential oils can be taken orally, but only strictly under the supervision of a trained and qualified healthcare professional. This method is sometimes used to treat digestive problems and other internal conditions. In a journal article published online on July 2015, 10 major essential oils for aromatherapy are listed. You can get the link for this article in the video description below. If you are short on time, don't worry too much about reading the article. We have outlined the information for you right here, right now. The best thing is, we will review these 10 essential oils one by one in our future videos, so make sure to stay tuned. 1. Clary Sage. Clary Sage oil is great for uterus-related problems. It can help to regulate your menstrual cycle, ease tension, and relieve muscle cramps. It can also be used to treat acne, wrinkles, and cellulite. One of the most exciting things about Clary Sage oil is its potential to control cortisol levels in women. Cortisol is the stress hormone, and high levels of cortisol can lead to a number of health problems, including weight gain, anxiety, and depression. In recent studies, Clary Sage oil has been shown to lower cortisol levels, which can lead to a number of advantages for women's health. Finally, Clary Sage oil has antimicrobial activity. This means that it can kill harmful bacteria. 2. Eucalyptus. Eucalyptus oil has been used for centuries for a variety of purposes, and it's especially popular for treating respiratory problems. Here are just a few of the things that eucalyptus oil can do: regulate and activate the nervous system, the immune system, the genitourinary system, and the respiratory system, treat skin problems and rheumatoid arthritis, relieve muscle pains and joint aches, act as an antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, anti-cancer, and antibacterial agent, help control metabolic and infectious diseases. 3. Geranium. Geranium oil has a sweet and floral scent and is known for its many health benefits. here are some of the benefits geranium oil has to offer. Relieve skin issues and some fungal infections. Reduce anxiety and stress. Treat endometriosis. Support cancer treatment and help patients cope with pain. Regulate blood sugar levels. Improve menopausal symptoms. Repel insects. Act as an anti-cancer and antimicrobial agent. 4. Lavender. Lavender oil is famous for its calming and relaxing properties, but it's also a powerful medicinal oil with a wide range of health perks, including the following. Help you sleep better, improve your mood and sense of well-being, and reduce aggression and anxiety. Kill bacteria and fungi. Promote new cell growth. Soothe skin problems. Relieve muscle pain and menstrual cramps. Boost your immune system. 5. Lemon oil is popular for its refreshing citrus scent and its many health advantages. Here are the things that lemon oil can help us with. Accelerate the immune system. Reduce ulcers. Help digestion. Relieve first stage labor pain. Control nausea and vomiting. Elevate mood. 6. Peppermint. Peppermint oil is known for its impressive minty scent, which can instantly perk you up and put you in a good mood. The benefits include relieve pain, itching, spasms, and arthritis. Reduce inflammation. Kill bacteria, fungi, and viruses. Clear sinus and lung congestion. Relieve headaches and improve mental alertness. Soothe digestion. 7. Roman chamomile. Roman chamomile oil features sweet and pleasing aroma, and it has a variety of health perks. Here are the things Roman chamomile oil can offer. Treat hay fever and inflammation. Relieve gastrointestinal disorders. Reduce hemorrhoids. Relieve anxiety, stress, headaches, muscle spasms, insomnia, and menstrual cramps. Soothe skin conditions. Relieve pain from arthritis, sprains, wounds, and stings. 8. Rosemary oil is a powerful essential oil that has been used for centuries for its medicinal properties. Rosemary oil has a strong aroma that is both refreshing and calming. Here are just a few of the many benefits of rosemary oil. Regulate blood pressure and slow down the hardening of arteries. This can help to prevent heart disease and stroke. Rosemary oil has anti-inflammatory and pain-relieving properties, making it a great natural remedy for arthritis and other joint pain. Rosemary oil has been shown to boost memory and concentration, and may even help to improve cognitive function in people with dementia. Rosemary oil can stimulate hair growth. Rosemary oil can relax the muscles and ease menstrual cramps. 9. Tea tree. Tea tree oil has a strong and earthy scent with a wide range of antibacterial, antifungal, antiviral, and anti-inflammatory properties. This makes it an effective treatment for a variety of conditions. Tea tree oil has been shown to be effective in treating herpes simplex virus, HSV, the virus that causes cold sores and genital herpes. It can help to reduce the duration and severity of outbreaks, clear up acne by killing bacteria and reducing inflammation, relieve dandruff and itchy scalp by killing the fungus that causes it, reduce oil production and prevent breakouts, treat symptoms of respiratory infections, soothe and hail insect bites. 10. Ylang Ylang oil has a sweet and floral aroma that is both calming and uplifting. Ylang Ylang oil can help you with the following. Reduce anxiety, stress, and depression. Improve your mood. Lower blood pressure and prevent heart disease. Relieve pain and inflammation from headaches, muscle aches, joint pain. Help improve sleep quality by promoting relaxation and reduce stress before bed. Aromatherapy is a safe and effective way to improve your physical and emotional well-being. It is a safe and natural way to treat a variety of conditions, and it is also very easy to get started. So why not give it a try? If you are interested in trying aromatherapy, talk to your doctors first. They can help you choose the right essential oils for your needs and ensure that aromatherapy is safe for you. What else do you want to know more about aromatherapy? Don't forget to like and subscribe for more great tips to get yourself healthier. Thanks for watching. And until next time, stay healthy and happy with aromatherapy.